first thing that I should catch you up on is the fact that I have started school, which a year ago, 6 months ago, even if you had asked me if I would ever go back to school, my answer would have been emphatically no. But I ended up finding a at your own pace course in social media marketing, which is what I want to do as a career if YouTube doesn't take off right away. I know it won't take off right away, but you never know. Essentially, I'd love to do YouTube full time, but until then, until it's financially possible for me to do that, I want to at least pursue just to improve someone else's career. So I chose social media marketing because I already know a lot about that doing what I do, and I enjoy it, genuinely enjoy it. So that's what I'm currently studying, and I'm really liking it so far. I'm finding it really fascinating. As if they were explaining it to an 80-year-old grandma in some instances, but if you've never done it before, those kind of slow introductory courses are helpful for me, who already knows and is familiar with things like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, all those things. It can get a little boring, but there's a lot on the marketing side to make a better product. And frustrated that the numbers aren't moving, or I feel like because the numbers aren't moving,